St. Louis, over in Missouri, the mighty Mississippi, well, it rolls and flows. My son was born to Mary Russell, and it starts the legend every cowboy knows. Young kid Russell was born to wander ever westward, he was bound to roam. Just a kid of 16 in 1880, up in wild Montana, he found his home. God made Montana for the wild man, for the pagan and the Sioux and Co. But he saved his greatest gift for Charlie, send it all down before she goes. You gotta get it all down, 'cause she's bound to go. God hung the stars over Judith Basin, God put the magic in young Charlie's hands, and all was seen and all remember, every shining mountain, every longhorn brand. He could paint the light on horsehide shining, the great passing herds of the buffalo, and a cow camp cold on a rainy morning, and the twisting wrist of the hula hand throw. God made Montana for the wild man, for the pagan and the Sioux and Crow. But he saved his greatest gift for Charlie, sending it all down before she goes. You gotta get it all down, 'cause she's bound to go. Charlie to his home up yonder, he says, kid Russell, I got a job for you. You're in charge of sunsets up in old Montana, 'cause I can't paint them quite as good as you. And when you're done, go out and have a few, and Nancy Russell, make sure it's just two. God made Montana for the wild man, for the pagan and the Sioux and Crow. But he saved his greatest gift for Charlie, sending it all down before she goes. You got to get it all down, 'cause she's bound to go. Get her all down before she goes. You gotta get her all down, 'cause she's bound to go. You gotta get her all down.
Bill Paxton was an ex-ranger, one of the bravest by far. It's said that old Bill was the fastest man ever to pin on a ranger star. Stories about him were legend. Bill was the best of the bow. Bad men all feared him way back in his day, but he was now grown. Into Bill's town rode an outlaw. He wore his gun low and tied down. He reined in his horse and announced to the crowd, If you speak to me, call me sundown. His clothes were all dark and fancy, and topped by a black leather vest. Somebody asked how he came by his name, and if he was one of the best. The eyes of the tall stranger narrowed, he grinned like the devil possessed. I never fight till the sun's going down, and my back is facing the west. Said he wouldn't be with us tomorrow. He only rode in for one thing. He only stopped by to make Bill Faxton die, so he could add to his fame.